sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside the United Council, but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. 6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meals sold.
He's dead.
Who's next? Thank you.
And is going up the ladder. The one in the shed. Tool storage shed. Dead. That's how it's done, boys. Good work. Teamwork. Thank you.
adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones have appeared in the two cities. If their connection is unknown, it is not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm.
Better go check on Grandpa. You'll never see this. It always works. I'll catch him.
Oh, shit.
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
Just get back here. You're making things worse.
Ooh, this will lead somewhere good.
Holy shit, Leland's fucking slippery. Damn, how is he not dead yet? Holy shit. Alright, he's dead now. Holy shit, that took forever.
Come on out, little piggy.
Oh, you're dead. I didn't want to steal your cook kill, but hopefully, hopefully that was the right call. Alright.
Just like that slaughter pit. on out now. Come on.
Oh, there he is. Or she is. How's that for a door slam, Connie? Come on, this way. Nice. Very nice. GG. Nice. That's what I like to hear. Careless whispers.
Details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says the young woman is...
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. Never see this. It always works. Catch him.
That is useless as a hold out slap.
Ooh. Somebody around here has to catch him.
Grandma ain't gonna tolerate this mess much longer.
Shit. Leland's heading back upstairs. One of my traps went off. I'm not sure if it was a window trap or a fuse box trap. I'm chasing Leland down the well right now. He's welling outside side garden. Forget about him for now. I guess it was window trap. Resetting window trap now.
Everybody shut the heck up. I can't hear nothing with all this dang.
Hey,
oh, shit.
You want to see what's in my pouch? You ain't gonna believe what I found.
All right.
Come on out now. Come on.
You fight for me, you monster!
Snare run.
Excellent.
Don't fight it. Just go.
Hey, come on. I was just playing. Where'd you go?
Don't get too wild around me, or I'll give you something to giggle about.
Nice. One down. Oh shit, sorry man. Shit. Let me go check this back garden.
You better get out or you'll get it worse.
Back garden's still good. Yes, excellent.
Why are you running?
We'll do. Oh, here. Okay, so here comes Connie and Leland are in back garden. Both of them. Oh shit. Oh, Leland's dead. All right. I'm gonna go reset my window trap after this. I gotta still reset my window trap. Just fed Grandpa. Resetting trap now. Connie's downstairs. All right. I may have just spotted Sunny out in side garden. I could be wrong. Thought I saw him out there on my way upstairs. All right. No spot of them upstairs so far. Oh, I hear him. Okay.
Too bad Grandpa ain't evil. He was the best there ever was. Look at all this blood. I got trouble now.
That's what he's gonna make it much further.
Ooh, old man. Gonna be pissed off about this mess.
Nice. Good job, sissy. Ha 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 ha.